Oh, g'day, kids. I was just thinking about the time when I used to play Kazoo in this band. Such an awesome band. Don't have a Kazoo anymore. So thought I might teach you how to make one. Let's go. This is my house, by the way. First of all, you need a toilet roll, but because toilet rolls are pretty expensive at the moment, I don't know, if you live in a house where you can actually afford toilet rolls, then go for it. But I've got one of these guys. It's a, actually, I think it's like the inside of one of these. So one of these. All right, got that, that's the first one. Then we're gonna get some baking paper. Let's whack that on here too, some baking paper. And an elastic band. And the last thing we need is a pair of scissors. So, I've got this pair of scissors, they're pretty weird. I bought them in Rajasthan, in India. But they work, so we're gonna use these two. Can we get a shot of these? Let's bring the light over here. Let's get a shot of these. All right, that is all you need for a world-class kazoo. All right. While you go and get these things, I'm gonna do a bit of weeding.
Hey, what are you guys still doing here? I thought you were going to go get the stuff.
Alright, so what do we got here? We've got the baking paper, elastic band, cardboard tube. Or you could use one from the dunny roll, it's up to you. Kiwi fruit, I'm only joking, we're not using a kiwi fruit. And the scissors. All right, let's start with the scissors. So beforehand, I put a little indentation in here, like that. It's a good way to get into the middle. And you cut around. Like that. You got two cylinders. You can actually make two kazoos now. Can't believe how lucky you are. It's true though. All right, we're gonna get a bit of baking paper. Oh, you don't even need the scissors for this. It's got the little serrated metal edge here. So pull that down. Ah! Good enough. All right. Now you're gonna get a square. It's not really a square. It's kind of a rhombus. I don't know, what is that? Anyway, I'm a music teacher, not a maths teacher. And you put this over the top, like that. Got it on there, finally. All right, the big thing with this is, it has to be taut, so it has to be tight like that. This is like your eardrum. It's like a little drum. All right, so you're holding this down, tight, then put the elastic band over the top. Like that. And then you got a kazoo. I'm gonna play it for you a bit now. So what's happening is the paper is vibrating. So when you blow through here, it's making it vibrate. So instead of just going, it goes. It's a pretty intense sound actually, but it is quite good. If you practice quite a lot though, I'm gonna give you a little secret. If you practice a lot, you could end up playing like this.